Ladies and gentlemen.
Get off!
Now, it's unfortunate fact that in this mortal coil we are all born to suffer from all manner of maladies in daily life. Who here has not had a friend or loved one near death's door?
No,
from
cold
gas fumes, typhoid fever, diphtheria, or the bite of a rabid animal. The greatest wealth is your health. All the gold in the world cannot purchase it, and yet it is the most delicate and